We have a mega superstar streamer signing on Kick within the next week. Who do you think it is? I'm not gonna say names. Mega superstar. Mega superstar.
Oh my god, dude. Red flags. Let's see red flags. Ooh, okay. Smoking. How? Doesn't really matter. It's not a good thing. But doesn't matter. You know, kind of a good thing. Because that means you're loose. That means, you know. You're down to get a little loose. Thirst for anime women like weebs. Hell no. Wait, no, wait. Deal breaker? Bad, but manageable. I mean, if it's Widowmaker, I can understand. The Office fan? Don't really give a shit. Don't care. Friends fan? Don't give a shit. Walking Dead fan? Don't give a shit. Sex addict? Definite good thing. The fuck? The fuck? Netflix original fanatic? Netflix originals are fire. Kind of a good thing. Hot chips, spicy foods? Don't really give a damn. Eat whatever you want. Attraction to serial killers? Definitely a good... No. I don't... Who's attracted to serial killers? Not awful, I guess. I mean, some of them might be sexy, who knows? Communication issues, that's bad but manageable. Comprehension issues, you're dumb as hell. It might be a deal breaker. You're fucking... yeah, that's a deal breaker for me. If you're fucking stupid, fuck out of here. In and out of relationships, that's just fucking whore. No, done. Pick me? Bro, cringe. Girls who say, bruh, who cares? Who the fuck cares? It's kind of a good thing, fuck it. Disrespect their own parents, you're a fucking dumbass, but like, as long as you don't disrespect me, who cares? Dream SMP, who cares, bro? Only text you at night, kind of a good thing, because then they leave you alone during the day, during daylight hours. Holy tits, dude. What? Dude, they really put a red flags tier list and just threw a bunch of sodas on this bitch. Like, why? Addicted to gym, good. Describes their ex as crazy. I mean, sure. DC fans don't give a shit. Doesn't understand pop culture references. I mean, not awful. I'd rather you did it, but, like, who cares? Xbox gamer? Probably a good thing. Sure, if you're a gamer at all, pretty good thing. Battle Royale? Definitely a good thing. Energy drinks? Definitely a good thing. Cheated in the past? Get the fuck out of here. Guilt tripping? Get the fuck out of here. Hiding the relationship? No. Constantly making you feel dumb. There's no person in this fucking world that can make me look stupid. Impossible. Don't care. Baseball, yeah, deal breaker. You're obviously a fucking lesbian if you're a female and you're watching baseball. Needs to be reassured frequently. Not awful. I mean, that's fucking a lot of girls. Same shit. Hold you to double standard. Bad. Golf. Dude, I'm not... War video games, banger. Cheerleader, oh, easy. Soccer player, don't care. Football fan, sure. I'm not gonna lie, this is fucking dumb. This is too many. Pepsi, no one gives... I don't give a shit what you're drinking. Vans. Fucking Vans! Who cares? No way people are, like, actually care about all this bullshit. Lord of the Rings fan, don't care. Favorite responses, I don't care. Okay, look, it's me. Yep, good thing. Doesn't respect boundaries. Dumb. Types in all lowercase. Who gives a shit? I don't care what you fucking type. Controlling? Dumb. Fuck you. Trust issues? Sure. I do. You do what? I don't even... What are you even referring to? Secretive? That does matter bad. You know what? Fuck off. Deal breaker. No motivation? Loser. That makes you a loser. Car fanatic? Don't care. Won't try out your hobbies? I mean, not everyone has to try out jerking off and smoking weed. Like, it's no big deal. It's fine. They have to fill out a whole survey. Who? Me? Right now? Horror movies? Horror movies are the best movies. I don't give a damn what you say. Hockey player fan? Don't give a shit. Twitter user? Get on Twitter. iFunny? You're... Okay. That's bad. Extremely indecisive. Bad but manageable. Constantly put you down? Fuck out of here, bro. Overly quirky. Don't care. Has a very specific coffee order. Bro. What? What? Quotes TikToks IRL. I do that. I'm an ex iFunny. Yeah, ex. If you're using iFunny in 2023, you're beyond help. ROTC. What's ROTC? Army Reserve. They're asking if it's a red flag if somebody's in the Army Reserve. How the hell are you going to put some people down that serve our country? Deal breaker. Makes TikToks. Sure. Don't care. If you make TikToks, you're probably hot. So, I'll allow it. Doesn't like when you're with friends. Don't care, I guess. No, that's dumb. That's bad. But manageable. I guess. Disrespect to animals, bro. That's bad. That's bad, but I'll allow it if they're hot enough. TikTok user. Everyone's a TikTok user. Everybody. It's not a good thing. I don't give a shit. Believes astrology. Don't give a shit. If you're a female, you probably believe astrology most of the time. Band kid, that's a deal breaker. Not because you play instruments, but because you look like a band kid. Because there are people who are in band that aren't band kids. Does that make sense? It does now. Subpar hygiene. No, you smell bad. Always needs a new iPhone. I mean, not awful, I guess. Talking about exes, that's a deal breaker. Actually, yeah, always, yeah. Straight black coffee. Straight black? No! No, I'm just kidding. I don't care what you drink. Favorite holiday, Halloween. I mean, I don't... Not awful. Favorite holiday, Christmas? That's everybody, bro. That's everybody. Nicknames like Bay. Bro, who cares? Anime fanatic. Don't care. Coke? Don't care what the fuck you drink. Natural color hair dye. Who cares? Who the fuck? Gold digger. Bad. Wait. Bad but manageable. Because if you got the money, who cares? Religious? Kind of a good thing, I guess, because you have good morals. Bull cut. What's a bull cut? Oh, fuck no, dude. Fuck no. If you bang someone that looks like this, hey. Sorry, bro. You're at the bottom of the food chain. I'm sorry. Mullet, no. Wait, no. Sneaker or shoe collection? You're rich. Shoe head? Okay. Weed? Kind of a good thing, sure. Alcohol? You can get loose, fuck it. Dirty white Air Force Ones. No one can keep white Air Force Ones clean unless they never wear them, so... Who cares? All black Air Force Ones. Who cares? Stuffed animals. Kind of a good thing, because if you like stuffed animals, you probably don't like meth or bad shit, so we'll allow it. A natural color hair dye. Like a red hair bitch? Who cares? I kind of care. If a bitch comes out with pink hair, I mean, not awful, I guess. It's just like whenever they get a hair color that you don't like and you're like, ew, can't really... I mean, you can say something about it, but chunky, what is that? Oh, Fila is like the shoe. Who cares? Actually, I do. Always wearing hat or beanie. Who cares? Posting to story while leaving you undelivered. That's like, why are you? Ridiculous. I'm not even gonna do the rest of these. I'm out of here.